Hello everybody, welcome, Kostas here. Getting ready to go to Sparta. We have first client, Manolis. He claimed to be tourist guide of Sparta. But one thing you should know is that when Kostas is a tour guide, you shut up and you stay back and Kostas tell you what he see, okay? Thank you and Kostas out. Have very special something for you people. He come to see Leonidas the Great, his statue. Rumor has it Leonidas is Kostas' cousin. Google that shit. Kostas out. Many of you don't know this, but Kostas' grandfather's cousin's brother's uncle was Leonidas the Great, the warrior who saved Sparta in Greece. And the 300 men, all his cousins. True story, Google it. Here's Leonidas. Kostas out. At the archaeological site of Leonidas' cousin's family here. Again, in the Greece, we find the Romans. Always come to build on top of ancient Greeks. Why? And then they say the Greeks invented the butt sex, huh? Why you build behind us, huh? Kostas out. Google that shit. Normally I don't walk places, but I have an assistant tour guide here, Manolis. He's supposed to show me the Sparta, but the motherfucker is making me walk again. You see what I do for you peoples? I walk so you don't have to. So you stay home, watch the U-porn, and then you watch Kostas the tour guide show you Greece. Kostas out. Hello everybody, to tell you a story. Before Kostas come to Sparta, he ran out of tank tops. Because secretly Kostas is a douchebag. And his assistant, Mrs. Kostas, she buy him a shirt to wear, which number one, too small. It's like a tube top to Kostas. But every time you sweat, you look like this. My breastises have lines. Very embarrassing for tour guide and his clients. Kostas out. Again, I come to do the show to make you guys giggle and laugh. But nobody show up to my show here in Sparta. Not even Leonidas. Empty theater. Kostas sadly out. Kostas, the tour guide here, I have discovered Leonidas' helmet. Secretly, he was a giant. Look at this thing. Kostas in the helmet is giant. Leonidas was a giant. Google that shit. Kostas out.